Well, as the ball comes to him, he's not got an awful lot of time or space, but he gets the power from somewhere, and it's a brilliant finish.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.